Alright, let's go ahead and keep this hand. And hopefully we Alright, so opening up with the young seer is obviously my compass. Into a very, very, very bad day for me. I need a way to revert this guy. Or I need a pride spawn or something. Okay, there's a crazed raider. Might give me some of the momentum that I need. Action. got an action. Highlands Black Belt, okay, one. Deals damage to target opposing troop. Deal double damage this turn. Or when this deals damage to opposing, it deals one damage to each opposing champion or troop this turn. Okay. Have a lot to read up on. Choosing. I want to know what he's choosing. Four blockers. Yeah, I got five for four blockers. good gosh. Oh, he just... Damn. Threw in one card, that would help. tied up. Going for the final win here. If I had more necrotic, I would actually consider this guy, but I don't. Can I 3-0? Can I 3-0 this? Flats. The reason why I'm surprised that he was holding the combat training was if you swing with a 3-3, there is a decent chance that your opponent has at least some sort of counter. Which is why I'm always a little concerned or a little bit confused. Right? Totem Trap, for example. Like, I know the hold my Totem Trap against anything except for that Minotaur when he's or maybe if he combat training that guy or seeing red that guy next turn, I obviously I'm I am really good right now. Okay, nope, now not so much. I was great up until that. There. I just need a bigger troop. Just need a bigger troop. To be rotated out. And that's gonna be it. I can't revert it. I can't do anything. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening, hope you guys enjoyed it.